Well, tonight, an all-star student is adding one more thing to her already impressive resume.
Yeah, 17-year-old Kelsey Weaver of Poteau was the first female hunter to kill a bear in Oklahoma's black bear hunting season. 4029's Damon Maloney joins us now live from Poteau High School. Damon, what's Kelsey saying about the experience?
Well, she told me that it was a good patience builder, and when she fired that crossbow, there was a huge adrenaline rush. Kelsey walked away with bear in hand, but it's a moment that almost didn't happen.
And I was all excited and kind of turned my body and tried to get situated for the good shot, and my backpack fell from the tree stand and scared the bear away.
Kelsey Weaver thought she blew her only shot at the big catch, but her patience paid off. The same bear later returned.
You know, it was probably about 40 yards away from me, 35, and I was standing up in the tree stand, and I just took the shot, and it was all worth it.
Kelsey harvested the 200-pound black bear, the first of its kind kill for her and for the state of Oklahoma. The 17-year-old becomes the first female to kill a black bear during hunting season. This is the second year the state has hosted a bear hunt.
You know, it makes me feel special because I'm showing that girls can do anything guys can, and, you know, you don't have to be a guy to hunt, and I think I've proved that.
The well-rounded student plays on the school's basketball and golf teams and is a member of the student council. Hunting is yet another passion, a tradition started by her grandfather, who passed in 2008. She says her grandpa's spirit was with her on her successful bear hunt.
I used my grandpa's crossbow, and he took me hunting when I was really little, and he's my inspiration.
Kelsey and her bear are the talk of school, something she doesn't mind.
I want to make a name for myself, and I know the more things I'm involved in, the more disciplined I am, and hopefully that will carry on into a good career.
Kelsey killed her bear on private property in LaFleur County. Reporting in Poteau tonight, Damon Maloney will send things back to you.
Damon, real quick, what's the plans for the bear now?
Well, Kelsey says her family plans on cooking it. She says she's going to at least give the bear meat a try, and then they plan on making a rug out of the skin.
Okay, what a young lady.
She'll never forget that. No. Wow, great story. Well, Oklahoma's Wildlife Department set a 20-bear hunting quota through the month of October. That quota was filled during the first day of hunting season, and all 31 bears were killed. Mm-hmm.